My sister is a senior in high school, so she's, you know, dealing with her, like, senior year being cut short. And my brother's a sophomore in high school, so he's just kind of chilling. But my sister and I are pretty close, so it's nice to, like, spend time with her, because I normally really only get, like, summer to spend time with her, because she's, you know, so far away. And next year she committed to play for a school in Washington State, so we're literally going to be on opposite sides of the country. So I think it's, you know, good for us to, like, spend some, like, quality time together before we both, like, go away again. It's pretty amazing the technology we have. Like, this past week, like, we set up like a team workout. Like, our coaches, like, weren't involved, obviously, but we did, so, like, for each letter of your name, you had, like, a different exercise to do. So, like, just finding, like, creative ways to, like, get around, like, sort of the barriers that we have. But it's really fun, and, you know, we've stayed pretty connected, which is nice, because I know, like, especially with our team, we have so many people who are in such different locations. Like, we have, you know, kids in the UK, and, like, we have, you know, so many people, like, spread across the country. Like, it's definitely could feel pretty isolating, I'm sure, for a lot of us who are far away, but I think we've done a great job, like, staying connected, and I appreciate that, because it, as one of those people who's farther away, like, it makes a difference.